The preceding was a test of the National Weather Service alarm tone. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially equipped receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers by this system are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test will be postponed until the next available good weather day. The warning alarm, transmitted over National Weather Service radio stations in northern Illinois and northwest Indiana, will be activated for watches and or warnings affecting counties in the listening area. Reception of this broadcast and the alarm tone will vary at any given location. The variability, normally more noticeable at a distance from a given transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. This concludes the tone alarm test. We will now return to our regular program. Here is the...
You know how hard I've tried to get that test? Finally! I've had, like, whole winter break and I forgot it. Now I finally...